private schools just aren't reliable enough to be a replacement for public schools yet, because many private schools have different types of curriculum, and they're not always consistent, and their teachers aren't always consistent. And I feel that even though public schools do have downsides, I feel like they're just very consistent, and they can serve as something that falls back on it, which is why I think that for now the government should focus on public schools, not reappropriating those valuable funds to private schools.